Yeah! You a menace. You don't give a fuck. About to die, one of you guys, like, fuck. Oh, I was so close to killing that dude. I need a fucking gaming chair. Damn. How long have you had yours? You already need a new one? I can see you and shit. Okay. So like this. Okay, buddy, just look over the fucking whatever. Nah, I'm straight. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, time out. There's a thing down here. We have hella niggas on our team, brother. Like one, two, to you two, and then us three. Man. Exactly, that was it. No damage dealt. God damn! Literally! Oh, I know, mouth. I never really liked it. Why? Of course, in the little bees. I don't even like Bob Burgers. See the movie coming out though? Yeah, there's a movie. It's a whole movie, right? I don't know. Besides South Park. Oh, damn. Hey, two step. Hey, look at it, hit the jerk. Oh, the little nigga, I didn't even see the little nigga. Aw, look at Why did we destroy that? We really just needed that. We could have just used that shit to float. Okay. Oh. Literally. I keep coming. I'm with it. God damn. Oh, I don't want to kill him. I don't know. Let him live. Nah, fuck this little man. He ain't no head. Look at no head. He had no head. Yeah, you're right. This here would have been the curse and shit. God damn, bro. What is that, a brain? What the fuck? You're sparkling, not me. Well, this game is so like intense. It's so dope. This game, best game of the year. This is definitely more like... This is only my question. Think about it. Lagging? Damn. Victims of the coiled cultists.
What's he talking about? What did?
Oh, right. My bad. Okay, there's lots of gravy stones. Like a lot. Like a lot. Like,
we get it.
There's a lot.
Wait a minute. Gravestones? This used to be the bottom of the ocean. How does that make any sense?
Bags.
Based on your arsenal, I assume you will not blanch at your task. You must slay the coiled Tizox. Every tree.
I see that. Look at his little ugly thing. God damn.
How did they do that?
They twist her angelic voice into a dark resonance and summons the bell servant. Curse them. They befoul Yoris' memory, and in doing so, they bind her soul to this mortal plane. I will not rest until she...
Look how wavy he is. Oh, damn.
That fateful day, Yara and I were enjoying a midday sail. She was singing me a song of such beauty that I nearly wept.
Let's go this way. Oh, let's go opposite ways, honestly. Yeah. Look, he could have been a bad option. My health bar. Easy, my arrows.
Thank you.
Fucking shit.
It was a sudden storm of scale claw. A cabal of wicked coiled. And in a flash, they snatched my beloved from the deck, dragging her below.
I don't know. I had to kill. Without hesitation. I'd kill him down, to grab him.
A fire of devotion in my veins. Then, just as I thought my strength would fail me, I grasped her hand.
Oh, I got this right here and shit. Hang on to the next. Bro, I'm just dying left and right. Oh, let me grab that shit. Game built different. Hang on to the next. Bro, I'm just dying left and right. Oh, let me grab that shit. Game built different. Let me just land one of those down on you. There's a fucking dodge button, but now you crouch, you first circle. Keep on jumping.
It's better be worth it.
Yeah, I think so.
The treachery of the Tizarks has ended, but this tale...
A whole lot of shit! You have grenades? Hold on! I need them! Froza! Look at you, man, got Froza! Finally! I missed. Crazy. Oh. Oh, of course.
You are not one of my servants.
I just created you, so I think I am, bitch. Actually, you're my servant. The fuck? I'm about to die. Any backup? Wait, I'm good. Hit that shit! Hold on! Literally, what the fuck?
What agony it must have been for you to have a soul bound in darkness, her voice riven from the weave of her spirit. Make it right.
A package will be delivered tomorrow. Nah, my shoes. No, I got some shoes for work and shit, so like the nails won't go through them.
Mortis, can you hear it?
Batman shoes.
Yeah, what?
Her song, the last song she ever sang for me. Even more beautiful than I remember. My dearest Yara, to my great and eternal shame, I could not save you in life, but even in death.
Yeah, they're still toed puncture proof shoes.
My actions this day will finally grant you the peace which you have been wrongfully denied for so very long. Please make her whole again.
It is time to let go.
She don't want to come back, buddy.
But I've only just gotten you back.
We can be together again. But you must let go.
She don't want you.
As you wish, my love.
No, here. Oh, wait, you're watching me? I'm about to die. He's not okay. Where's the little man's at? Respawn! Goddamn! That shark just got knocked out. She flopped and everything. You gonna respawn? Hello? This is so 0-0. Where? There's a boat! What boat? I'm over here fighting with pirates, bruh! I'm fighting with pirates, literally, the fuck? Am I Anakin? Hold on! Dogfish, I'm weak. Oh, he jumped at me. That's still a shark, but okay. I'm literally fighting with these mans. Grab the captain's wheel. What the fuck are you on? You are doing two different missions. Yeah. I'm over here collecting pearls. You're over here collecting a ship. How do I get up there? This is not fair. Sense. Turrets, what the fuck? Hold on, bruh. So, when the regular person has that shit, the general, unless it does no damage? Yeah, I was so weak. yeah, bruh, when they first blew through that gate, he was. Bah, 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 bah. Yes, he was on top of the truck, bruh. It's like blasting. Not working. Apparently not. Oh, you really thought you were gonna win, didn't you?
Yarr, I knew you had it in you. Now, proper those pirated pearls, if you please.
Those pearls belong to me. Return them to my shrine.
Well, yeah. Oh, she's still a bitch. I don't think she will have a body, though. They're saying, like, it's a program. So.
I'll
kill all your cankerous kind.
Yeah, he's in her body or something. This man is strong as fuck. I don't think it's Shokatan in the trailer or nothing, but I don't even want to see her until she pops up in the show. I know exactly what she looks like. Can't kill my mushroom companion. Oh, I'm dead. Ain't no way. What loot? I'm over here fighting for my life. God, I died. We're literally on two different missions. This is not okay. I pop up next to you, man. Oh, no, I'm not. Cool. Don't talk shit on my shark, bruh. Go now, mortal, lest I change my mind of you again. Oh, hella weapons. Oh my god.
Then again, one more big score couldn't hurt.
This be it, crew. Beyond that wall lies the Tempest Scourge. Let's back down some hatches and shiver some timbers.
Fire! About to go back to work, blah, yo, y'all play fucking Tiny Tina's Wonderland? I'll about to be like, nigga, what? You're about to look at me like, okay, buddy. Big baller with the 54,000. And now I'm down to 13,000. That's the item of the day. Let's see, it was 10 times better than what I had going on. Oh, what the? Well, we have a boat pulling up. Oh, it's shooting. Hey! It's a homie. Wait, what the fuck do I have? But my new power's crazy. A gun. Wait, watch, hold on. Wait for it. Alright, right now, right now. I don't know. That's why I just bought a 41,000, huh? Huzzah! Huzzah! So I get into it too. Oh, what the fuck? There's two boats? Said honk.
You played with fate and broke my heart. Alas, so be it. Avast!
Who the fuck is that pirate?
Before I send you back to the sword of their gate, I'll send your crew to the depths of hell.
Bow, bow. That was easy though. Oh, you hit ship. I should fell. What? Whoa!
You're a stubborn seed, and I love that about you. Now hear me out. Chartreuse Lachance. I be sorry. I should have asked you before I cursed us all to undead. I was so afraid of losing you that I wasn't.
We're helping this fool that cursed them? I'm confused.
You never thought straight a moment in your life or a life. But thank you.
I can't live this curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to you. All I need is a Lachance.
I'm weak.
Damn your pirate oils, three wood.
All I need is a Lachance. That's his fucking name.
Sorry, crew. No room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this is the CH. After all, you're the fate maker, and fate brings
you. You'll find the key to the Nerfing Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to it. I found all the treasure I need.
Take care of you.
These fools just turned into what the fuck? Right here, sitting down, kicking it. Oh, he dead. Oh. Gang. That's it all over. My Instagram, at least. Almost every fucking sport thing I follow. I don't think he did, though.
Sorry, no autographs.
Me too. Go drown a bit. We have to go drown somebody. I'm weak. What if we get over there? Oh. That doesn't work. Huh? He's still a chosen one.
Find this Phil fellow. Hey, objective? That's me. His name is just Phil.
that's better. Show some respect.
Do not forsake me, gods!
When you finally think of Dr. Phil. Remember those shows where like they go on dates and shit and they go like in a bus with like this one female, hella dudes in it, or vice versa? It's a show! Oh, I can't find it no more. God damn it. My Instagram reloaded.
Seems I'm not quite up to snuff yet.
What did she say? You suck! Allergies. A gun there be.
I pray you can help me.
Yeah, sure.
Have you, by chance, seen any limbs of wood on this beach? Like this one?
Don't say that I have. Why do you ask?
It's strange, but I'm not sure. I awoke in a daze, clutching this wooden arm. As the fog lifted, I was bathed in a blue light, and I heard voices, but I couldn't place them. All I know is that I must recover the other limbs.
Well, you see that shit on GTA? It's like pay $6 a month and you get like bonuses and bullshit. Yeah. I don't fucking know. GameSpot be posting that shit. Turn up, bitch. Probably like an old bitch and free guy. Where's my cat? Maybe if you keep your fucking door closed. Literally.
This is a bloody detailed map now that I look at it. How the hell do they chart all this?
Literally.
Here's hoping the pet's got a better attitude than you do, lady. Looks comfy.
Now bring it back. Now, you're gonna walk my child around and help him do his business. And if you do it wrong, you will suffer. Oh, Auntie Acres found a new walk. Such a good boy. Yes, you are. Now put that collar on. Time for walking.
Get over here, damn. He's trying to run. I'm gonna try shooting at him too.
So, it talks then.
Haven't you ever seen an enchanted collar before? What a room.
Baggy, please. Trying to kill my fucking mushroom companion.
Low standards, I guess. Give him a rock. Show him your friend.
Give him a rock.
My stuff.
Get that energy out, my handsome boy.
I don't think we ever talked about this. What kind of bender? Like, if you could have a bend, what would you be?
Sure he isn't interrupting.
Avatar, yeah.
Looks like
it's, yeah, it's fire, water, air, or earth.
Keep my bookie boy safe.
Not really, bro. That's why I do Earth. Because Earth, you can do like bend metal and shit. I'll do Earth, honestly. But yeah, I would be a type to do. I don't know. Water would be tight too, though. The fuck? Exactly. That's why I said Earth. But I'm like always on Earth and shit. I just do. No, you don't. You just create fire. Summon that shit. Watch your hand.
He didn't go. He does this sometimes. Just follow it. Find the right spot soon enough.
I know he is. That's all you've been doing. He's just on my mushroom. They're trying to buy his butt cheeks. I'm weak. He's like, nope. He walked towards you now. He's like, what's up? A park?
Now, bud.
Go. That's lovely. Big? Oh my god. Yeah. Wow, this nigga just killed him to hell.
All hands!
All hands on deck. Fuck.
Said something about Pookie being like a legend. What was that about?
If you'd read the tie-in novel, you'd understand.
This is Valentine. I did.
What? When?
In the last 0.3 nanoseconds.
Oh. So how was it?
Surprisingly moving.
Took you long enough. Now it's feeding time. Turn on his collar again so he can eat.
Oh, you know, I'm trying to eat me, you little bitch. Exactly, all he tried to do is eat me alive. Talking mad shit.